No music, no sound because of copyright, so here we go.